Mom? Mom?
Hi, Jimbo. You thought I was Mom?
Yeah.
Well, Carl's out. I was getting Mom some supper. She doesn't feel too well.
What'd you do, drop it?
Yeah.
You dropped it?
Yeah. Listen, no, I'd better clean it up before she sees it.
Let her see it.
What?
Let her see it. What can happen? She's... Oh. Dad. Dad. And don't, I mean, you shouldn't, don't. What are you?
Bo.
Daddy?
Yeah?
Haven't you forgotten something?
What? What's the matter with you? You're getting too old for that kind of stuff, kiddo. I thought you'd stop doing that long ago.
I didn't want to stop. Didn't want to stop what?
Nothing, nothing.
I was talking to Dad.
I didn't kiss her, so it's a big thing.
Oh.
Bertha, you may serve the souffle.
Yes, ma'am.
It's fish souffle.
Well, you don't have to stand there, darling. Sit down and have your tomato juice. I guess I just don't understand anything.
I'm tired. I'd like to change the subject.
Why?
I'd just like to, that's all. Girls your age don't do things like that. You need an explanation? Hi, Rascal.
Hi.
Girls don't love their father. Since when? Since I got to be 16?
Stop that! Sit down!
May I please be excused?
Hey, Glamour Puss. I'm sorry. We'll break the date. We'll stay home.
This isn't my home.
I don't know what to do. All of a sudden, she's a problem.
She'll outgrow it, dear. It's just the age.
The Tommy Day!
Just the age when nothing fits.